trying something new today that I usually don't try. And we'll see if we can't hook ourselves a nice one today. Gotta wait and see, you know? So we did find this lure on the ground though, guys. We're here at Slack Park Recreation on the second day, new paper day. And we're gonna go ahead and see what kind of a lure it is. Let's go ahead and pick it up. Oh, it's a good lure. So that's pretty cool, guys. I'm gonna go ahead and put that in the bag and see what else we can find. Random power eggs. There's four in total. Not much, guys, but this isn't, I don't think, a hugely heavily fished lake, so we're finding a couple things here and there, some of it we haven't even reported, so we'll have everything we find at the end, and stay tuned, guys. Alright, guys, just found this on the ground. Neat little bait. We're gonna go ahead and put that in our bag of finds, and we're not finding a whole bunch of stuff here, guys. Just seconds after I just ended that clip, I found this. It's kind of neat, never seen one of those before, and a swivel. Stay tuned. So yeah, it's really important, guys, to pay attention to what you're finding, and a lot of the times the baits that people are losing are the things that are catching fish, and you want to keep a keen eye on that. Attention to what you're finding. And a lot of the times what you're finding is actually stuff that really produces good fish at your lakes around you. So thanks for watching this video.